Ah,
make way.
Are you here to spy?
Like you to craft something for me. I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
I saw you at the zoo.
Mm-hmm.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons. Barbarians.
So, Geralt, ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blain, idomei.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach. Sword, Geralt.
Aesio, Galebuane.
Fair must be nearby.
Still.
It's a trap. We must flee, now.
Not this time.
No, Cyril. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri!
Get out of my way.
Ciri! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Thank you.
Almost, Scylla. Almost. Skjothjod!
Kill me! Now's
our chance!
Bjorni!
You said Syria.
She was with your elf!
Hjalmar, you seen Ciri?
By the Naglfar! We'll find all you bastards till the bay's black with your corpses!
Bloody hell! Which ones? You need to shoot on whoever the fuck is.
Any last words?
Set the trap! And fight!
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
said you had something to tell me.
Avalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
You knew.
All I know is Avalok might have betrayed us.
What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look! Believe, but the gate between the worlds is open. We must reach the tower quickly. Stop Avalok while this can still be reversed.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me and stay alert. Eredin, I imagine. He will use her to open a gate between the worlds.
Shit. An earthquake.
We must hurry. Damn it! That ship's about to disintegrate.
Hide in the hollow on the other side. Go!
Dismantle! No, I can make a tear at best. But only for a moment, because there's no...
Specifics, Yen. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Agarith!
So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
The gentleman will follow.
King of the Wild Hunt lay defeated. As to Ciri with her exceptional gift, her story was hardly done. The sorceresses helped the Witcher determine that Ciri and Avalach were somewhere on Unvik. Geralt and Yennefer set out to find them.
I think you will not attack one.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe.
I don't believe you. Can't.
Will you believe me? Avalach speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Prophecy is drivel. Destruction is not our fate.
You have seen the future, don't you remember? Entropy cannot be stopped. The worlds will freeze one after the other, and all life will perish.
Avalach is right. If I do nothing, humans, elves, all will face destruction.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Keep me waiting.
The gentleman will follow.
Report. The Novigrad delegation is half a day's travel from here.
Well, they truly are Russian. Return to your post.
Yes, sir.
Cursed hunters. What do those poor elves ever do to them?
What of Novigrad's Hierarch?
What of him?
Will he get his well-earned rest or be sent straight to Dan Ruach?
At his age, the journey would be ill-advised and costly.
Gahen, Vatgelm, Vatgelm.
His Imperial Majesty awaits.
Enough. Speak.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Plenty of work for witchers after a war. I'll travel east, maybe north.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
We didn't talk about you.
I see.
If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher. I do not wish to see you ever again.
Need help with your wagon?
Think we'll be all right.
Aye, you betcha. We'll manage.
True. The barrels are ample, but we shall pour some off of each soon.
Change is coming.
True. No denying it.
Nilfgaard flees, yet here it seemed nothing could move them.
Left their wine behind, too. That's generous.
Sure you don't need any help?
I believe we will manage.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
Run, Roach.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back. Late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38 and a half inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Dubin Hern am Gladiel, Morham Fien Aisen.
The flash that cuts through darkness. The light that breaks the night.
Exactly.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, had my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowl in the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck on the path, Witcher.
Witcher, over here. Plenty of blades to try if it's
your
will.
Go.
That's it, Roach. chained! The Witcher!
Footprints. A dwarf's.
All right. Out. How was your trip? Smooth sailing?
You still on about that leaky tub from the Isle of Mist? You're lucky you and that lass weren't in it with us.
You'd not have fit anyhow. It was so laden, that boat. We barely made land.
And it reeked of fish manure.
How'd you wind up here?
Our affairs brought us here. Hard times, you know. Got to earn a coin where you can.
Folk around here need surveyors?
We've shifted our efforts. Investors now.
Investors.
They've come for us. Hide!
Eh?
What's going on?
You've not seen us.
Where are the dwarves?
Dwarves?
Do not play games with me, Witcher. They are thieves. They stole Lord Dagborg's golden chalice.
Dagborg? Who's that?
The new governor of these lands. The chalice must be found. Tell us what you know, or you will force us to extract it.
That a threat?
The Witcher will not cooperate. Take him.
Anvar! In our pain!
Anvar, in order!
To be the claw!
Elfgard!
Oh, thank you for that, Witcher. I told the lads back then you're a good fella, and we shouldn't have took your boat.
Heard you've gone into investments. Asset management.
Aye. Investments in movable assets. Well, these days you just never know when...
That extra gold chalice could come in handy. I get it. What did you do with it?
We don't have it. Found a buyer. Mr. Mirrory, was it? Funny name. Paid good coin, though. We'd share it with you. We would, but you look like one who'd just frown on any proceeds from theft.
Aye, you got that righteous frown on you, definitely.
I don't want your coin.
Look at him, all offended. You think we showed him a picture of a naked lass?
Witcher's got their creed. No stealing, no pinching wenches at the tavern, and no assaulting travelers.
We make exceptions, for travelers especially.
Farewell, Witcher.
Thank you.
That's it, Roach. Let's go.
We march in 2 hours. Any man not standing ready in full outfit will be considered a deserter. You have grown lazy, shitheels, drinking your Temerian wheat beer. I shall remind you what it means.
Be sure to take all your rubbish with you. Leave nothing behind.
Promise.
Yes, if only you've done half of what you promised.
I'll come back and take
bow before your new lord
and protector.
The noble Lord Dagborg assumes his lands to rule with grace and justice. Debts, burdens, and encumbrances owed to any other are hereby waived.
Stay here forever.
It means you must pay taxes to the noble Lord Dagborg.
Otherwise, the black ones would have sat here stolid till you no longer.
Some relation of the noble.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witch's silver sword.
Like it?
It's beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
What's this inscription?
An old Witcher's motto. Had a sword like this once myself, but this one's better. Much better.
Let's try it out then.
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the Northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all Redania. Weary of rebel raids, Ymir Var-Emrys conceded, restoring Temeria as a realm in liege to the Empire. When the guerrillas laid down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts. Through Nilfgaard's victory, Temerians got their country back, and history once again proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Ymir of Var-Emrys did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and aristocrats alike. Though their mutiny had only been a murky plan, the Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Cerys's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla Fiona Ellen Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own, Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. While monarchs moved borders and populations, Geralt and Yennefer lived a calm, quiet life, far from all things political. They breakfasted well after noon, more often than not in bed, and passed the days on lazy strolls and long conversations. Boring, you say? Perhaps. But both had sought this more than anything else.